Good. So let's talk about devices then that are sort of primary viewing devices for the respondents who took this. And these specifically are going to be the ones that their customers use. And Yury, you can start on this one, please.
Considering that laptops are as something as non-stationary as you can use it on the move, I would say that the mobile content consumption is dominant. Despite the rise of like set-top boxes and smart TVs, the majority prefers more flexible consumption. And so the content owners and solution architects for the delivery systems, for the processing systems, must consider that both in terms of the business plans and technical implementation. Mobile consumption is the king, for sure.